Hawaii. My name's Alejandra. Let's go on a run while I tell you a bit about myself.
I first started running at age 14, inspired by my dad, a multi-marathon finisher. It was impossible for me not to want to lace up my shoes and run with him. So ever since then, I've never stopped running. And I'm now the crazy friend who wakes up at 6 a.m., rain, shine, snow, doesn't matter, to go on long runs every day of the week. And I love it. It's the part of the day that I look forward to the most. Running has taught me so many things about discipline, commitment, and perseverance. And these are skills that I take with me to all areas of my life. I'm somebody who's incredibly motivated by the challenge, whether that be running a half marathon a month or training friends who've never run before to run their first half marathon. I like to dive headfirst into work, whether that be in running or in life. And because I love challenges so much, I'm finally ready for the next challenge for me. So this year I've signed up for 2 marathons. One, running the New York City Marathon in November, and two, applying for the IE MBA. And just like in running, where you need to challenge yourself, like going upstairs, I know pursuing an MBA will allow me to continue to challenge myself professionally and will allow me to grow and develop skills that will propel me to the next stage in my career. In running, one of the most important things is the community you surround yourself with. So me, being an expat racer around the world, I'm incredibly excited about the prospect of joining the IE community and being surrounded by like-minded individuals who are as committed as I am, driving innovative solutions for social change. I've always been somebody who's tried to live by the idea of being at the right place at the right time, and that's been especially true for my professional trajectory. So whether it was working in a fitness tech startup during the peak of the COVID pandemic and learning about logistics and supply chain issues, or working in a vaccine development NGO and learning about the intricacies of vaccine development and the importance of access to social innovation, or my current role now, working in a women's health startup at a time where women's health is receiving more money and more attention than ever, I know that being at the IE is gonna be the right place and the right time for me. Runners are a little crazy, and we're always thinking about what lies beyond for us, even beyond the race we're training for. And I do the same in my personal life. And I think what lies for me beyond the MBA is to create a digital platform that combines my passion for fitness and women's health and helps reduce gaps in access to gender-specific care. On November 5th, I'll be crossing the finish line of the New York City Marathon, and I hope that a few months later, I'm crossing the gates of the IE as a new MBA student.
Dicen que de Madrid al cielo. Pues del cielo de Nueva York al cielo de Madrid.